for lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're underway with the Red Alliance launching 3 up into the speaker. Avian Robotics putting 1, trying to get an extra game piece. Looks like didn't quite make it into their intake. With this, no robots are moving, and we're counting down the time. Red Alliance is going to start off 10 points in the lead, and this match looks like it's going to be a 2-on-3 match with Creek Commanders not running it disabled. The Beach Bots have a game piece. They're moving slowly. Hopefully they'll be able to get themselves pointed at the speaker. Foothills Robotics has a game piece in their intake. Doesn't quite look like it's fed in properly. Foothills might be on the defense as well. Coastal Catastrophe coming with a game piece. They're heading over to the amplifier to pick one up. Their partner, the Elemental Dragons, has a game piece loaded in. They let them get by to stick it in the amplifier. Elemental Dragons line themselves up for a shot. Avian Robotics picks up one. They're getting underway. The Beach Bots is back underway as well. They are struggling, but they're getting themselves lined up. Avian puts one in up high. 9-point game in Red's favor as Elemental Dragons adds another one to their tally. Foothills Robotics definitely in the defense with one of the game pieces sort of misaligned inside the robot. Avian trying to get past them. They do. They are searching for a game piece to pick up. Avian's coming around. They may have snagged one. Here comes Elemental Dragons with another one up high. We've got just over a minute left. Elemental Dragons snags another game piece, and they're on their way back. With it being 2-on-3, Blue is definitely at a disadvantage. Avian's trying to get another game piece. Coastal Catastrophe is lining up with the source to pick one up for themselves. 8-point lead, make that a 13-point lead to the Red Alliance as time is ticking down. We're under 45 seconds left. Foothills Robotic is not letting the Beach Boys get past them. Beach Boys might not be trying too hard. They're also playing some defense. Coastal Catastrophe coming over. They are loaded up with a game piece. 30 seconds left. Let's see who's going to be able to fire. Coastal Catastrophe is lined up. It bounces in. They get an extra one. Avian's got a game. 20 seconds left. We're at end game. Elemental Dragons has their hooks. Elemental Dragons is climbing. Can their human player get a note on top for a spotlight? They go a little short. Red Alliance is trying one more. Blue almost gets a spotlight. Red is definitely up. Foothills trying to climb as well. 1 second left. Time runs out. It's 37 to 20. Two more ranking points for the Red Alliance as we head into qualification match 23.